It looks like with a drone.
Holy shit.
Oh my God, that is gonna be such a nice video.
Huh? I'm a professional bread maker. So it's fresh. It's like fresh from the bakery now when you do it.
I think you're stupid.
Huh?
I think you're stupid.
No.
And I'm just doing the warm routine for the day. Every day's a big day and every day counts, so do this every day and you will stay flexible.
Good morning.
Oh geez, two morning. Cameras.
I mean, I've done a tempo run here and you're running like 420 and it feels tempo because it's just uphill.
Yeah.
I mean, I just got a tempo run to start off the day. It's actually raining, it's a pretty shit day, but that's not going to stop us, we have to get out there. So yeah, and I think it's basically, for me, I'm just doing 3x12 minutes tempo.
With no hesitance, connected with the God in me, I'm heaven sent. I know that everything I really need will be presented in this due time. Probably crossed a few lines. Truth is more important than your feelings. Oh, there's two kinds of people. Those who can, those who can. Those who say that you are, those who say, here I am.
Yeah, we actually, first time we have similar things, so I have a tempo run as well. So, and first time it's raining, so I'm really excited.
Yeah.
I've never seen rain in South Africa. It's been how many? 3 weeks since I'm here?
Yeah.
It was always beautiful weather. Now the first time there's no.
Yeah, it's just a lot of sun.
Let's get it.
I might chip on, man. I got this, yeah.
Yeah,
I was like,
I done all the 3 or 8 and I was like,
yeah. And the next three averaging like 315, and the last because it was a bit uphill, 320. But like, Max was going pretty hard on the second three. But it was still been fun. I enjoyed it a lot. This is Max Duda. Am I saying it right? Max, whatever.
Yeah.
He's a Swiss triathlete, currently ranked where in the world?
32, I think so, on the
ICU. He's really good, it doesn't matter. Anyways, okay, so we're going to ask you how many questions? 5, right?
5 questions, yes.
And you have to answer immediately, and you can't not tell the truth, otherwise we're going to smack you. Okay, so first question. What's the best thing and worst thing about your girlfriend?
The worst thing, I would say, it takes sometimes a lot of time. But also, the best thing is... it's nice to have someone who loves you and supports you always, also not in sports and everywhere. So that's quite nice.
Boyfriend of the year.
Okay. What's your favorite running session?
My favorite running session is especially build runs. So you start slow in the beginning and then you build into it. And then in the end you try to punch out some Ks under 3 minutes.
And what's the highlight of your triathlon career so far?
For me especially, I would say the World Cup win in Tongyeong, and then also Magic Weekend was the other 23 European Championships, where Switzerland did win the men's, women's and the team relay with my brother together to win that. That was a magical weekend.
Not bad.
And do you have any advice to the youngsters out there that come into the sport, especially in triathlon?
Yeah, I would say especially now for the Swiss guys, in the beginning it's for sure hard with first do it normally together with education and everything, but then it's nice to get started and keep going, and also if you're older, let's go out, let's run, let's bike and have fun, and then the rest comes automatically.
Yeah. Last question, who's your favorite training partners? Be careful.
My favorite training partner is I've trained the summer with Ray Colucci.
We're standing right next to you, yeah. Man. What the hell?
Yeah, we are not training so long, but I have to say, when I trained with Ray Colucci, it's already he does it a long time, and he's from the same.
I don't actually care anymore. It's not me, so I don't give a shit. Okay, I'm joking.
No, and I could really learn a lot from him, and I could. It was my first season also in this training group. Trisuto, where I could train with him, and I could really improve a lot from him and learn, and that helped me a lot.
He's such a nice guy. Like, yeah.
Okay, cool. So I think we're not too sure. I think this is going to be its own YouTube video with its just a tempo run. I think you were definitely going under 3:10 the last bit, or a piece of it for sure. I think we were averaging about 3:15, 3:20. Come in the shot,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah, I'm falling.
I know these guys have a track session soon. I just have a swim and a bike coming up, but yeah, thanks for watching. Anything else?
Yeah, and I think it'd be awesome to get another feedback, you know, just comment below and let us know for even maybe new questions that we can ask other people that you guys are
anything
interested
you'd like,
in.
Yeah, and, watch.
Yeah, thank you very much for having me here also in South Africa. We too really enjoy it here. We are the first time here.